Welcome to our spring 2020 graduation reception. I don't know about you, but I assure you that I did not anticipate the kind of change we're in the midst of when I was announced as the new MELSA Dean of Engineering a year ago. It's been an interesting year one, without a doubt. But without challenges, what would engineers do? The current situation aside, just think of all the amazing achievements that have been made by Cyclone engineers. To name a few, a Fulbright Scholar, a Truman Scholar, top-ranked programs. We were named a top institution for diversifying engineering education. Student-athletes winning conference awards and trending nationally on social media. And from a personal perspective, the pride that I have as an ISU alum, being able to return as the dean of our great College of Engineering. Cyclone engineers are indeed on a roll. Employers, clients, colleagues that you will come across will immediately recognize the value of your degree from Iowa State. The reputation of Cyclone engineers has been solidified over the years and continues to be strengthened by you and those who will follow. My Iowa State degree has served me well. Your degree is a sign of hard work, hands-on experience, and a toolbox loaded with the most important skills required to be successful in our industry. So as you head out on this next chapter of your adventure, we urge you to maintain that connection. Keep in touch, and not just at homecoming. We love to tell others of the successes of our Cyclone engineers on a regular basis. Tag us in your social media. Reach out to your advisors, your professors. You'll always be a part of Cyclone Nation. Congratulations on your accomplishments. Obtaining an engineering degree is not an easy task. We wish we could be there to shake your hand and pat you on the back, but hopefully you'll find this format a nice and relaxing way to chat with colleagues as we watch together. Go Cyclones.
Hi, I'm Steve Michelson. I'm the department chair for the Agriculture and Biosystems Engineering Department. On behalf of the department, I'd like to congratulate you on reaching your goal of receiving an engineering degree. Receiving an engineering degree is hard work, but you have demonstrated that you have the knowledge, skills, and abilities to be an engineer in our society. No doubt, your last semester was not the experience that you'd have hoped for with the coronavirus situation. But thank you for your willingness and ability to adapt in order to finish your last term as smoothly as possible. It has been our pleasure to serve you over the last several years. The ABE faculty, staff, and I have deemed it a privilege to partner with you in your adventure at Iowa State University. Hopefully you have many fond memories of your time in ABE and at Iowa State. We would like to wish you all the success in your next adventure. Please keep in contact with us and let us know how you're doing. You will always be a member of the ABE family. All the best. Go Cyclones.
Hello, May 2020 graduates of the Department of Agricultural and Biosystems Engineering. It is such a pleasure to congratulate you on your accomplishment. You've worked so hard in all four of the programs in this wonderful department, in Ag Systems and Technology, in Industrial Technology, and in the two engineering programs. We congratulate all of you. You've worked hard, you've got brilliant careers waiting for you, you've done so much while here. And even though this spring semester has been so different, given our response to the COVID crisis, we know that you are proud Cyclones. We know that you're going to go off and do wonderful things in industry and government and with agencies of all different kinds, in graduate school and beyond. You're going to be leaders. You're going to take advantage of the Cal's advantage and of the College of Engineering's advantage to do well, to work hard, to innovate, to be leaders in your disciplines, and to help others make the world a better place. We congratulate you. We look forward to hearing of your success. Please stay in touch with us. Think about the hashtag CalsProud when you post ideas and accomplishments and you just want to share. Come back to campus, come see us, and always remember, go Cyclones and be great engineers and technologists, and we're looking forward to hearing of all your success. Congratulations.
Congratulations to you soon-to-be graduates. It's been a pleasure working with you all on the capstone courses. It certainly has been for the most part, a joy for me in working with you all and talking about experiences that I've had. So wish you the best of success in your careers as well, and make the most of the opportunities that you have in each of your career moves. And I really look forward to hearing how you're solving problems in the world and for your company and clients, and because I know that's what you all will have the ability to do. So again, congratulations.
Okay, congratulations to each and every one of you. I want to take you in my 60 seconds, take you back to 201, specifically to the Leadership Challenge. And as you go forward and you begin your career, bring back that concept of a company called you, specifically as regards what kind of leader that you're going to be. Set that tone early and anchor it. These five leadership practices are just a terrific framework to aspire to. And so I would highly recommend that you do just that. If you're going to lead, you got to read. And so again, welcome to the world of industry and congratulations. And we all always are here for you. So please stay in touch.
Hello, AE and BSE graduates, friends and family. I'm Lindsay Free, one of the departmental academic advisors. Graduates, I've enjoyed working with each of you throughout your academic time at ISU. You have done great things for this department, which I'm truly grateful for and appreciate each and every one of you. Whether it's being a peer mentor, helping out with recruitment, being a club leader, or giving a simple smile and a friendly wave to faculty, staff, and fellow students in the hallway, you will truly be missed. Please keep in touch, as reconnecting with alumni is always fun. Congratulations and go Cyclones!
Congratulations to the class of 2020. After all that hard work, you've done it. I wish you the very best in your future.
Hey everyone, just wanted to say a great big congratulations to you. You know, normally we'd be doing this together. I'll be introducing myself to all your guests and telling them how wonderful you are, even though they already know that. So I'm a little bit sad that we don't get to do this together, but I'm so, so excited for all of you. I'm proud of all of the hard work that you have done over the last few years and for bringing it across the finish line, even though it got a little weird there at the end. And just all the best wishes to you. I really hope you stay in touch because I always enjoy seeing all the great things that you guys are going to go on to do in your lives and in your careers. And don't forget, you're always part of the ABE family. Maybe you even want to come back for grad school. Could be pretty great. So hope to see you around. And again, congratulations, congratulations, congratulations.
Engineers, congratulations on this incredible accomplishment. I feel extremely fortunate to have gotten to work with so many of you while you were getting your degree in agricultural engineering or biological systems engineering. I hope you take what you've learned and use it for the greater good, and that you continue the hard work and commitment to excellence and willingness to help other people that I have seen in all of you while you've been here. I'm very sorry that we are in this unusual time and that I'm not able to say that to you in person, and that I'm not having the pleasure of getting to meet your families on this amazing day. I wish you all the best as you go forward.
Hey everybody. Hard to believe we've reached the end of the road. It's that time of year where everyone's trying to get ready for finals and a little bit of stress, but it's the last time you guys are going to be taking finals. So I wanted to take a few minutes and say congratulations to everybody. You've worked really hard, you've earned this, and really proud of you. Those of you that I've had the chance to meet and work with and have had class with, it's been a lot of fun being your teacher. And so I wish you the best of luck. A little bit of advice for the future. You've got all the tools you need. Just work hard. Figure things out. You can succeed. But remember, it's not just about your career. It's also about building a life. So don't just wait for life to happen. Make your life awesome. Anyway, congratulations to everybody. Best of luck in your future. Please stay in touch. It'd be great to hear from you at some point. Take care.
Hey, congratulations, graduates. Don't know really what to say in this video other than I hope you spent the last month and a half studying really hard and applying all of those in-class lessons and labs to help you succeed in the virtual world. Really sad to not get to do this in person. It's one of my favorite days out there, is to talk to you guys on graduation day, see your smiles and see your families. So I have 55 seconds, and I don't have a whole lot of advice for you guys, but as you move from the virtual world to the in-person world, just remember that you can get a knot to look really good when you don't have to worry about the length of the tie. So take care, stay safe, and make sure to find your way back to campus and say hello.
Hello, graduating seniors. This is my cat, Tabitha, and the two of us just wanted to say congratulations on a successful career at Iowa State University. You can see Tabitha's a little grumpy. I'm a little grumpy, and it's all because we wish that we could see you and send you a proper send-off in graduation. But unfortunately, that's not the case. So we're just going to kind of hang out here and wish you the very best and hope that you can connect with us on LinkedIn and keep in touch with us. And we know you're going to represent us so great in the future. So take care and stay in touch. And congratulations.
Hi, I'm Brian Stewart, Professor of Agricultural and Biosystems Engineering here at Iowa State. I teach in the machine systems area and have had many of you in my classes. Today, I want to say congratulations to all of the graduates from our department. You've put in a lot of work, and even as things became more difficult, you persevered and you finished up that degree. And I want to say congratulations again to you. Thanks for all your time here, for all that you've contributed to our department to make it what it is. Big thanks to your family and friends as they've come behind you and supported you. And now go out and make a difference in the world as we've given you a lot of tools to solve problems. Use those tools well and make a difference.
Hi, everyone. For those I haven't gotten the chance to meet, my name is Ben McCarty, and I advise our Agriculture Engineering and Biological Systems Engineering students, and I'm here today with my assistant, Millie. We want to wish our graduates a big well done and congratulations. It's been a pleasure to get to know you all and see all your accomplishments along the way. I have no doubt that you all continue to be successful, especially after finishing your degree with such adaptability. You've earned this accomplishment today. Be sure to let yourself celebrate. Congrats again.
Hi, my name is Maddie Bixby. I'm graduating with a degree in Biosystems Engineering in the Food Engineering option and a minor in Leadership Studies. My favorite Iowa State memory was getting to perform on stage at Carnegie Hall in New York City with my choir on Easter Sunday. And when I graduate, I will be working as a product developer with Wells Blue Bunny.
My name is Brett Burbank. I am from Fridley, Minnesota, and I will be graduating with a double major in Agricultural Systems Technology and Industrial Technology. My favorite AB memory has been all the different labs I've gotten to do throughout my career here at Iowa State. All the hands-on experiences benefited me greatly throughout my career. And my future plans are to join the United States Navy and become a pilot. Go Cyclones.
Hey guys, it's Johnny. Oh wait, you probably don't recognize me. That's better. Hello everyone, I am Johnny Edwards from San Diego, California. I am graduating with an agricultural engineering degree in land and water resources. My favorite memory, ISU memory, would probably have to be AIM when we went to Boston in 2019. After graduation, I am going to continue to work for Dr. Helmers until my house back in San Diego is done with renovations. And then I will be moving back to San Diego and then continue my job search from there to find a job in California. Hope everyone is doing well and peace.
Hi, I'm Blake Funken, and I'm majoring in Ag Engineering Power Machinery option with a minor in agronomy. And I'm from Lake City, Iowa, where we have everything but a lake. My favorite ABE memory would be when I just transferred into Iowa State and was in our first 216 lab, and we all had to go around and introduce ourselves and major. I was the last one in line and didn't know anyone in there, and since it was an ABE class, I assumed everybody was Ag Engineering. So when it got to me, I introduced myself as Blake Funken and that my major was fashion and design. I waited a few seconds and looked at everyone, and no one really knew what to do, so I was like, I'm just joking with you guys. My major is actually ag engineering, and everybody laughed. After graduation, I'll be starting a job for Puck Enterprises in Manning, Iowa as a design engineer.
Hi everyone, my name is Mitchell Grove, and I am an agricultural engineer in the land and water option. And I am from Felton, Pennsylvania. My favorite ISU memory would have to be football games. And my favorite ABE memory would be sitting in beautiful Sukup Atrium talking with friends. My future plans include working for Iowa NRCS in West Union, Iowa as an agricultural engineer.
Hi everyone, my name's Emily Howell, and for the last 5 years, I've been studying biological systems engineering with a bioenvironmental option and global resource systems here at Iowa State. I'm originally from Davenport, Iowa, but soon I'm going to be relocating to Kansas City, where I'll be starting my career with Cargill as a management associate, and I'm so excited and so grateful for my last 5 years here at Iowa State. Thank you.
My name is Andrew Robeck. I am from Templeton, Iowa, and I am majoring in agricultural engineering with a power machinery option. I have enjoyed my time here at Iowa State more so than I ever would have thought possible. The opportunity to make new friends and lifelong memories has been amazing. Now, as we graduate, I am looking forward to starting my next adventure, in which I will begin full-time employment as a design engineer at Vermeer Corporation. I would like to thank all those in my life who have made my journey possible.
Hi, this is Jin Yu Lin. I'm from Johor Bahru, Malaysia, and I'm a biological systems engineer. These 4 years at Iowa State have been really valuable to me, and I'll be continuing my grad school here at Iowa State under Dr. Daniel Anderson, dealing with manure. So good luck to the rest of the class of spring 2020, and hope our paths cross in the future.
Hi everyone, my name is Megan Lucas, and I'm from Amana, Iowa. I will be graduating with a bachelor's degree in biological systems engineering with a minor in sustainability. And following graduation, I will be moving up to Rochester, Minnesota to work for the engineering consulting firm WHKS as a water resource design engineer.
Hi everyone, Jacob Mason. I'm graduating this semester with a degree in agricultural engineering, power machinery option. And my favorite ICUAB memory would be the ASAB bar crawls every semester. Enjoy getting to spend time with friends and within the department and be able to spend some time with professors and learn, get to hear some of their stories and their perspectives of going through school, and just get to hang out and, you know, have fun, make memories. My future plans after graduation is I'm going to start a job in industry with Umberforth Manufacturing in Ohio.
Hi, my name is Ruthana Mukwimye. I'm an agricultural engineer with emphasis in land and water resources. I'm currently in my hometown in Kaima, Haiti. After graduation, my plans are to move up to Minneapolis and work for Land O'Lakes in their talent acceleration rotational program. Thank you.
My name is Gabby Myers. I'm from Underwood, Iowa, and I majored in biosystems engineering. My future plans are to stay here in ABE and get my master's degree.
Hi, my name is Dolly Niemeyer. I'm industrial technology machine manufacturing option. I'm from Fort Dodge, Iowa. My favorite Iowa State memory would be tailgating with the boys before the Iowa State football games. My future plans include living in Mason City, working at Cargill as the operations management associate.
Hi, I'm John Olson, filming from Matamidi, Minnesota, which is my hometown. I majored in BSc Bioenvironmental, and my favorite memory was playing on the Ultimate Frisbee team and qualifying for Ultimate Frisbee College Nationals for the first time in Iowa State history in 2019, last year.
I'm James Pesch. My major is Ag Engineering, Land and Water Resources. My hometown is Elk Grove Village, Illinois. My favorite ABE memory would be ABE 316 and 431 with Dr. Kalita. My future plans are to get a job in water resources and or GIS.
Everybody, my name is Sophie Rotola. I'm originally from Bloomfield, Iowa, and I'm going to be graduating with my degree in agricultural engineering with an emphasis in land and water resources. After I graduate, I will be working for John Deere in Ottumwa, Iowa as a manufacturing engineer. My favorite memory, there's a lot of them. If we were going to list them all, we'd be here for a couple hours, but my best memories definitely center around the friends and the people that I was with throughout my time in this department, ASABE especially.
Hi everybody, my name is Peyton Russell, and I'm in the food option of biosystems engineering, and I'm originally from Long Grove, Illinois. My favorite memory of ABE is being a departmental tutor for 2 years and helping all the underclassmen with their homework, even though it meant that I can never really escape Dr. Rahman's ABE 160 homeworks. And my future plans are to be part of the Talent Acceleration Program at Land O'Lakes, working in their crop protections plant up in Hampton, Iowa.
It's Abby Schaefer. I'm calling from my balcony in Ames, where I'll be next year because I'm going to grad school. I'm a senior in biosystems engineering with a minor in chemistry, and I'm from the Loo, and I'm proud. That's Waterloo for the uninitiated, and I just wanted to say congrats and go state.
I'm Joy Stone, and this is my turtle. I'm from Sioux City, Iowa, and I'm graduating with my bachelor's degree in agricultural engineering with an emphasis in land and water resources. After graduation, I will be returning to Sioux City to work for the Public Works Department.
Hi, my name is Hui Yi Tan. I go by Ellie. I'm in biological systems engineering, and I'm from Johor, Malaysia.
My name is Jacob Tolan. I'm a biosystems major with a food emphasis. And my hometown's a little town on the north side of Illinois called McHenry. Probably my favorite Iowa State memory is when we beat West Virginia my sophomore year. That was my first year in the marching band. I remember it was really cool because we had just beaten them at the end of the game and the crowd had stormed the field. Oh, it was my favorite part of football that season. But my future plans after I graduate, I'm going to go work as an engineer for Hormel Foods.
My name is Trace Teddle. I am from Wyoming, Illinois. I am a power and machinery option inside of agricultural engineering. After graduation, I will be moving to Cedar Rapids, Iowa to work for Iowa Fluid Power. And my favorite memory of my time here at Iowa State are the events that ASAB put on, socials, bar crawls, trips, Sugar Classic. So just a big thank you to all my friends and people who attended those events. I wish you guys all the best.
Hi everyone, it's Brady Vossen. I am graduating with my Bachelor of Science in Agricultural Engineering and I am from Cuba City, Wisconsin. The Iowa State memory that I will cherish forever is tailgating before football games. And here in 2 weeks, I will be starting with MacDon Industries as a design engineer. And I would just like to say thank you to all the faculty and staff for their dedication to this graduating class.
Hi, I'm Caitlin Wagner from Muscatine, Iowa. I'm a BSc major, and my favorite Iowa State memories are the times I went to Nationals with the Iowa State Women's Soccer Club. And I plan on moving to Dallas, Texas to work for Kimley Horn Engineering Consultants.
Hi, everyone. My name is Sarah Wire. I'm originally from Ferdinand, Indiana, and I'm graduating with a degree in agricultural engineering and the animal production systems option. And it's kind of bittersweet leaving SUCCUP and all the memories that happened here. I don't know if I can choose a favorite memory, but there's definitely been a lot of influential ones with a lot of great people that I'll remember forever. My future plans, I will actually be staying here and continuing on with my master's degree. So those are my plans.
Hi, I'm Elena Whitaker, majoring in biosystems engineering and global resource systems. I'm from Hillsboro, Iowa. And some of my most favorite memories were just staying up late, doing homework last minute in the atrium with friends.
Hello everyone, my name is Chengyu and I'm from China and my major is agriculture system technology. For my favorite memory at Iowa State was that every second I spent out here, especially spending time with my friend downstairs at AB department doing our homeworks. And for my future plan, I'm going to grad school. I got an offer from different universities, but I really want to stay out of here, so we will see in the future. Thank you.